Ever since I was a young boy, I played a silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf dumb and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He can't beat my best. His disciples need him in, and he just does the rest.